All right, today we have a Hero Wad Bulger. It is 10 rounds for a time of 150 meter run, 7 chest to bar pull-ups, 7 front squats, 7 handstand push-ups. I've actually done this one before. It was one of the first workouts I've ever done. I did have to scale the pull-ups to just strict pull-ups instead of chest to bar. The game plan today is I'm gonna try to beat my time and I'm gonna try to do chest to bar, but I have to do strict with the rig that I have. Another kicker is I only know how to do strict handstand push-ups. So there's gonna be a lot of muscle fatigue on this one. Typically there probably shouldn't be if you can kip and if you can do kipping handstand push-ups, but we'll see how this goes. If I was smart, I would break up the handstand push-ups from the get-go, and I'm definitely gonna split up the chest to bar pull-ups like 3-2-2 from the get-go at least. So let's see how this goes.
Let's go. Okay. So, I did beat my time. It was mostly because of the run. Like, first time I ever did this, I was like taking a minute and a half for the run, which is bad. Not good. Probably hotter than it was today. The pull-ups were great for about 6 rounds. And then I decided, like, hey, let's rip off 3 or 4, do some singles, break, do some singles. I think it ended up being the right idea. Front squats were about the same as last time. I feel like maybe they looked easier last time. I didn't like squat clean the first one last time. But like if I watch that video again, like my squat depth is way better now. And I did never like wait to pick up the bar. So give and take, like I was stronger back then, but fitter now, so. And then handstand push-ups killed me at the end, last 2 rounds, really got me. But yeah, 6 minutes faster-ish with chest or bar. So happy.